Hi, my name is Prem Kumar. I'm the executive chef of the Imperial New Delhi. Now we're standing in the San Gimignano restaurant, which serves the classical Tuscan food. Today I choose to make some spinach and ricotta gnocchi. The recipe is normal. I broke in 4 different stages. The first stage we make the dough. The second stage we roll the dough to make the gnocchi shape. Third stage we blanch the gnocchi and then we finish with tomato and basil sauce.